Hey, thanks for checking this out. This is Tom with Peace of Mind Property Management, and today I wanted to talk to you about how do you screen your tenants. Well, there's a lot of ways that people think you can screen your tenants, but to be upfront, you really have to be careful with that. We want to always follow fair housing rules, and in doing so, you need to make sure you're not going too off script, or you could be steering tenants away. So, what we do at Peace of Mind is we use a third-party resource often that just specializes in getting the best tenants possible. And how do they do it? They ask questions about your income, your credit score, your rental history. That's kind of what they start with. So we're putting that out that you're gonna need to have a credit score about this, you're gonna need to have a good rental history, and obviously the income should be a certain amount. So that's what we do. So we are fair with absolutely everybody. So no matter what, who you are, where you came from, what background you are, we're going to be fair with you, and we're always following fair housing rules. That once we get the application, we continue to do that fair housing rules, and we check for a rental application, credit check, and background check. So these are just normal things that we follow. We're always up to date because we use the best people to do our applications so that everybody is treated fair. And most importantly, we're getting people in your property very quick, and we're getting the top residents. People are calling them tenants. Like I said, I call them residents because I want to treat everybody with the utmost respect. So that's what we're doing. Hope that helps. If you have any questions, give me a shout. Give Peace of Mind a shout. We love talking property management. Thanks.